Alright, hello, greetings and welcome, ladies and gents, to this, another episode where I beat Metroid Dread. I am Jeff Christian Gamer, and we are kind of picking up right where we left off. Oh, tricky. Precision firing there. Next. Looks like we have a long journey ahead of us. We're gonna be going through here, down, around, under, through, up and down again, and right through this door. And ouch again. Super bomb is what I need there. Do not have that power up just yet. Go down this route. I may or may not be having slight sound issues here. There's like a skip in a word or two. I apologize in advance. No, sir. Quit it. Okay. take it. Heat door over here, and then one more room with heat in it over here. I'm thinking those two are connected though, so we'll just go ahead and head this way. Probably not going to live through that scenario. So we're going to go to the other one. As much as possible, I'm going to try not to spoil it, but I did say the name of something rather important a moment ago, and I apologize. And here we go. Let's see. Looks like there's something fairly interesting up there. Looks like there's also something fairly interesting in there. Get in there now. Alright, so game plan, we're gonna go down through here. No, we're gonna go down through here. And then down through there. And then up and across. Oh. Of course we're gonna save first. Yeah, I'm having really crazy, I'm sound issues right now. It's like I'm hearing it getting really loud and really quiet. Just making sure we're still going the right direction here. Oh yeah. Now we can go over here. So we're gonna take this route, we're gonna head down through the water. My question is whether or not I will be able to get in there. We'll see. What I was hoping for there. Through this way then. Such jerks. Okay. It's a pretty cool room, I guess. Necessary for that part. Or that one. block. So maybe I can go up here. Alright, yeah, let's go up there. Oh, there's a power-up I can get, so I'll go ahead and grab that. Place right now because I don't have the ability to go there. Alright, so let's just continue with our previous plan. I have to go down and around and up instead of the other way. Save on the way. For prudence's sake. Thank you. Yay, new save point. For grapple beams. New area time. After all that running and jumping you do, you're not even tired. Okay, new area of Dairon. Precise control is what this is going to take. Unknown resource, can't use it yet. It'll totally be worth picking those up later on. Oops. I'm sorry, Dairon, I didn't mean to do that. Let's go ahead and shot around. Alright, now where can we go? Right there. Get to another spot from Dairon right up to I don't remember the name of this place, Ferenia. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be fighting some new enemies here soon. A semi-boss, I guess you could say. Before that, though. Let's go ahead and fill up everything. Another day, another Emmy zone. Oh, I think I remember this one. Yeah, this is gonna be a jacked up fight. Chozo stuff. Not sure why she gets all bananas over Chozo stuff. Hey, good job, old guy. All right, exposition time.
Anaman henki maradis, pisalakuta ilithoha hasana, ilichozo man faragai atasen maboris ashkar behek, ninu gabara neporien lebat balis hemniku, hemsen ilitanumar tarbichozo rahama hasana maboris ilimaukin, saharilin ili.
I didn't catch that before, the fact that he was the leader of the Maukin.
Urairise dos karodan ilimazue, bir mugitalar suradis me ili agar na lima. Uramagar panta mugitos saral pura mazroe, kuni habari juntar talasabek ezen holchanim, linkatalu ili uleris, sabalma. Ashkar behek, hasari gale ubana dos elegar mir. Ninu barash nek ili ferun tar hadar les ninu quedar y le mazro en mugi tanam tar bihadar bunta eiris dos eka iligimel ashkar behek gabori dos balan y le mazro en dos ilitarin nalima hemsatar kumbim bi kalki sacra dos horek bura ninu mejirin y le zoja hasana bimura gabara y le sahali dos uran y le mazro en Kalmir tostek, ananakoden mugi akalai. Ashkar behek hem ilimauken, hasana hasari anabalta dos humahar sani.
I feel like I need to go and watch, well not watch, I need to go and play the previous games so that I can understand if there's anything bigger than the Chozo out there.
Hem mugi lamai dos goro humahar yoris me kohana. Aitar ili gelsu manu naloni ishka ili agar nalima. Mugi garama bi eris les nidu. Ili tarin nalima megori le shakutanka. Omtar humahar gelsu mugi barilin ili eris. Arek ebores, ashkar behek, eleme irisi, dos karodan hum. Ninu aros hakame, ninu mahar meheni, dos tumema, ninu mahar yoris. Ishili mathroe, me iliagar nalima, habari bama mugi sarali, lina tamahar toshek. Nutili mathroe desborodo. Ili yoristar ashkar behek, dora habar bados les maradan. Has bados les maradan, ashka ulugal ata. Ili emai marhuma satari lin ashkar behek. Tamus arlan, feje jadoran. Ninu habar kumane hundos debolen ili mathroidim ishkanulisa tamaharizbi.
Kino ulo turuta. Ana maril tsanur pura. Ay marhel.
And that's pretty much the only line she has besides screaming. And here's a fight that I am not fond of. Basically, the way to beat him is to actually get him to expose a weakness when he's not using his red slash. You can pretty much unload missiles on him after you counter him. But I don't like this one. I don't know. It relies way too much on being able to... sorry. Being able to... Yes, well, let's get that. Counter him. At least in my opinion. Oh, when I messed it up. Thank you for giving me another chance. punch the red ones. Blue ones. Oh, hit him when he uses the blue one. The blue blade. Rinse and repeat, and you'll win. As I am about to demonstrate. Well, poopy. Yeah, these guys require very precise control of your counter. Until then, so they are my natural weakness because I am the type of person to solve my problems with shooting a lot of it. Always tense, pretty much no matter what. Give this one more shot. Come on, man. Do your blue thing. There you go. Dodge it. I always have the most trouble with these guys. Like, even more than with the Emmys. I think in the course of this game, I've died. Well, no, like 60% of my deaths were to these guys, then like 20% were to Emmys, and then the rest were to other bosses. Well, simpler way to beat him, just shower him with missiles and don't worry about countering. Robot Chozo soldier, okay. Alright, so I believe that will be the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am Jeff Christian Gamer. If you'd like to like and or subscribe, you may do that by clicking on the links provided. Also, if you'd like to check out other videos I've done, you may do that by clicking on the links in this video. I have a Facebook and a Twitter. Please check those out to see if I see when I release new content. And I will catch you guys next time.